Added to the North Fort Myers Fire Control District, Conan the Great Dane is an emotional support animal. He's here to bring some support to firefighters, volunteers, even members of the public. Wink News reporter Jillian Haggerty got a chance to meet with Conan the Great Dane today.
A new furry addition to the North Fort Myers Fire Control District is ready to lend a helping paw. Conan, the four-year-old gentle giant, is taking action to help firefighters, volunteers, and the community.
To provide pressure therapy for humans, firefighters, anyone that needs them. He will lean on you, and you're allowed to pet him, give him belly rubs. He loves it. And that's how he helps reduce your stress and anxiety.
This is the first time a furry hero has been introduced to this department. To help during the mental health crisis that first responders are going through currently throughout the entire United States.
We have a whole mental health and awareness program here at the North Fort Myers Fire Department. And we were waiting for an out-of-the-box resource with a special handler for a special dog and bring this tool to our firefighters.
Now, when Conan feels any stress or anxiety, he uses pressure therapy or rests his head on your shoulder until he senses you are better and will stay by your side.
He's going to make a big, big difference in the fire department. A lot of the guys, they don't want to talk to other people about it, and he doesn't judge you. He's just going to let you pet him and enjoy him, and he's on his way.
The public education officer says after Ian and other bad situations, they already see where he will be utilized most, and they are excited to have him on board. Reporting in North Fort Myers, Jillian Haggerty, Wink News.